Morning, Ava. Your wake-up has been sanctioned by the ISA. We lost contact with the ground crew 450 hours ago. We have tried to establish further communications, but we are not getting any responses. We need you to investigate.
Okay, doesn't it make sense to do visual checks first?
We have already looked at the data. The ISA has made the executive decision that you report to the surface, post-haste. You are our emergency response.
What exactly is the emergency?
The ground crew found an organism the ISA believed to be dangerous. We need to re-establish communication. Pick up your EMT. It's on the side. Okay. We are going to take a lander to Europa. Make your way to the docking station.
What's the ship's status?
I have performed the necessary checks. The Europa lander is ready to launch. Bay 3.
Retro?
Go.
Fido?
Go.
Guidance?
Go.
Control.
Go.
Telcom.
Go.
Then we are go for launch initiating.
Zephyr.
Engaging retrofire. I'm running the program 80 degree delta pitch to 88 degrees absolute. Braking procedure. Trajectory looks good. 502 alarm. It looks like we're coming in too fast.
We are slightly short of the landing site. We are going to have to burn late. Go.
Full retrograde.
Welcome to Europa. The base has changed.
What do you mean?
The base was originally constructed as modules to withstand the seismic activity in and around Thera Magula. It appears the ground team had manipulated these modules. The base was built initially by machines. I served as the mind of these operations. I arrived first on Europa in 2240. It costs a lot to send humans into space with the necessary life support, especially such a vast distance from Earth. So, robotics built this place.
I wonder why the ground team has changed these rooms.
I have a hypothesis. These rooms are Turing tests.
Turing tests?
Turing tests are tests designed to tell humans and machines apart. Typically, problems only solvable by a human. A combination of logical and lateral thinking.
So, you can't complete these tests, Tom?
No. That is why I am glad you are here to help. We need to work together. They really have completely repurposed these rooms. I am quite impressed.
So, what were they used for before?
Most of them were used for storage. But they have converted them beyond recognition. Perhaps they ran out of things to do out here. The devil makes work for idle hands.